Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive steelbook for Fantastic Beasts, The Crimes of Grindelwald. So stay tuned. So this was released on March 12th in 4K Ultra HD. It comes with a Blu-ray, the digital, and an extended cut. So this is a great item to pick up. I know that I pre-ordered this, which is a good thing because once I got to the store, they did not have any more on the shelf. I went to two different Best Buys and they were all sold out. So very happy that I was able to get this one. It's got a very nice image on the front. Let me go ahead and take it out of the package and let you see what it looks like.
So here it is without the wrapping on it.
Very nice looking steelbook. It does have a matte finish and it has kind of a metallic look about it, almost like an aluminum type look with all the silver and the blues. So here's the front and here's the back. If you'd like to read up on the description and the special features, you can go ahead and pause and do that. Now I'm going to go ahead and remove the J card and let you get a closer look at the front and the back of the steelbook. So here's the front of the steelbook without the J card on it. It's got really nice artwork. You see the wand in the middle, and you got the Wizarding World logo at the bottom. Looks really good. And here is an image of the spine. And here is the image on the back. Looks really good. Let me go ahead and open it up, and I'll show you what the inside looks like. So here's what the inside looks like. It's got the 4K disc in front and the Blu-ray in the back. Let me remove the disc and I'll show you what the inside artwork looks like. So there's the inside artwork. It's got a nice image of the cast of characters on the inside. Really like the way that that looks. Now here is the disc art. Both discs have the same artwork. So here's the 4K disc. And here is the Blu-ray disc. So overall, I'm really happy with this purchase. I'm very happy that I was able to get this steelbook. So here's some of the other versions that I picked up today. I did get the 4K edition with a nice slipcover. I also picked up the Best Buy exclusive 3D version. I do have a 3D TV and 3D Blu-ray player, so anytime I have a chance to get the 3D Blu-rays, I always try to get that. And then I also picked up this nice Target edition with the lenticular cover. I really like the lenticular covers and the books that's included, so very happy to have these. Now I have gone ahead and put the steelbook into a protective wrapping and put my Best Buy sticker on the front. This right here helps me keep the fingerprints and keeps the steelbook from getting scratched. So I do like to use these plastic bags. I have a link in the description box below if you're interested in finding out more about those bags. But hopefully you were able to get these today. I'm not sure which all you got to pick up. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know which versions you picked up and which you prefer. Let me know what you thought about the movie if you got to watch it already. I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, I do upload videos once or twice a week, sometimes more. So please be sure to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I do upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I am on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.